Prime Minister Narendra Modi has virtually flagged off the Tata Nagar Patna Vande Bharat train at the Tata Nagar Junction Railway Station. He will also lay the foundation stone and dedicate the nation various railway projects worth more than 660 crore rupees and distribute sanction letters to 20,000 Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana Grameen beneficiaries in Tata Nagar in Jharkhand. All right, there's a big focus on the mega infra boost that has been pushed by Prime Minister Narendra Modi virtually. And this morning, in fact, Prime Minister Narendra Modi's rally in Jharkhand has been cancelled because of incessant rains that we are also learning at this point of time, as the mega infra push in Jharkhand is scheduled by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Remember, polls in Jharkhand are just around the corner by the end of this year or another year early month. Now joining me on the broadcast is my colleague Akhyay Maharana. Very good morning to you as you join us from Jharkhand. Understandably, this was going to be a good and a huge boost of infra as far as railway projects are also being considered at this given point of time by Prime Minister Narendra Modi in the pole-bound Jharkhand. What were the other key projects that were slated and what are the significance of these crucial outlays which the Prime Minister Narendra Modi has detailed?
को बेहतर करने के लिए ये प्रयास है और यहाँ से मैं ब्रह्मपुर में अभी हूँ और यहाँ से वंदे भारत इनॉग्रेशन करने के वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग के जरिए प्रधानमंत्री जी जुड़ गए हैं और यहाँ तमाम जो सीएम बोलिए और तमाम मिनिस्टर और यहाँ से एमएलए और एमपी भी आज से यहाँ जुड़ गए हैं और यहाँ थोड़ी देर में अभी यहाँ इनॉग्रेशन होगा और धर्मपुर से टाटा नगर रेलवे वंदे भारत यहाँ से कनेक्टिविटी.
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.